We ventured out to the frontiers of Feldine in search of a vicious hero who was spotted in the area. Wait, what's this? I can't believe it! Look out! It's an invisible laser! Hi-ya! Did you see that? Cut!
Excellent. How many times do we have to go over this? This is for the traveling channel! We don't need action scenes for this travel show, so stop making up traps and enemies!
But I'm the host!
Axel. No one expects anything from you anymore. There was a time when you were lighting up the stage as the dark hero, but that time is long gone.
Who are they?
That is him. That blonde man over there is Overlord Zenon. That is my father.
What? Really?
But he looks so young. Can that guy really be your father?
Aha! Uh-huh. Are you filled with terror now that he is standing before you?
No, that's not it at all. But I can't just attack him from behind. I must fight him head on.
Can you defeat him that way? He is known as the god of all overlords.
I won't lose. I have to save my family.
This human, his family must be important to him. But if they are so important to him, he should stop fighting lost causes that will only get him killed. Nothing ever comes from dying. What a fool! Fighting is so sad.
Hey, Director! Look! Well, hello there!
I don't want your stupid autograph! I want your life!
Huh? Wait, am I unscrewed?
Forgive me!
Yeah.
Like that poor sod wasn't a strong enough substitute for my father. Although, this Adele fool is tougher than I expected. Though he's just a human, he has the strength to defeat demons. He may be my enemy, but he fights well. Killing him will be much more satisfying.
The mighty Xenon goes down!
Hmm? Oh no! It appears I had not looked closely enough. That is not my father. It is just some idiot.
You've gotta be kidding!
Now, calm down. Even princesses make mistakes. Let's go. Do you doubt my sincerity? You believe I purposely confused myself? But I'm bound by your summon. You asked me to escort you to my father, and that is why I am out here with you. If you doubt my intentions, we should stop.
Fine. For a moment, I thought I actually won. It's just been a big waste of time.
I am quite exhausted. Where may I retire to rest?
Everything's you. Fine, let's go back to town. I'm getting hungry.
I hope I will find something to my liking among your slop. I have very picky taste when it comes to food.
I don't know what you like, but Hanako's cooking is way better than most chefs.
Then I shall look forward to that. I am ready to feast now.
I need to find Overlord Zenon before his curse gets worse. I don't like asking that girl for help, but I have to depend on her. For now.
It's 6 o'clock and time for the news. We are broadcasting to all Netherworlds and throughout space in GigaVision. Earlier today, in the frontiers of Veldheim, Axel, formerly known as the Dark Hero, has apparently been murdered! We have received reports that Axel was assaulted while shooting on location for his low-rated travel show, Tripping with Axel. Very little is known, and due to the hassle investigating poses, the Netherworld police have simply ruled it a homicide. With no suspects, the case was deemed insolvable. Though he was a mega star at one time, no one cares enough to look for him. His funeral was attended by a very small group of relatives. No tears were shed at the service. And now, for a moment of silence. Coming up next, we have a special report on today's public education. Recent standardized test scores show an alarming decline in the subjects of lying and torture. The Dark Board of Education.
What is this? Where am I? Is this a battlefield? This place is so depressing. Is that Father?
So you still haven't found Overlord Zenon?
You really trust that lady? Maybe she's just playing with you.
Of course I can't trust her. She's a demon, after all. That's why we have summoning rituals.
So, Adele, what do you think?
I promised her I'd take her back to her father. It's as simple as that. I always keep my promises. That's just my style.
Stop pretending to be cool, or I'm gonna tell Mom. You're just gonna get hurt.
I don't care. I can't help it if I was born this cool. Oh, thanks, Hanako.
Hey, Adele. I think she was crying.
Her? Crying? You must have been seeing things.
Maybe he did something naughty to her. Sexual harassment. Adele's going to jail.
How do you even know what sexual harassment is? Besides, I don't do that sort of thing.
This was the first time I've ever slept inside a doghouse. It was an interesting and valuable experience, I must say.
Hey, that's not a doghouse! It's my house!
Now, she is the daughter of Overlord Zenon. Compared to her gorgeous mansion, our house must look like a doghouse.
Okay, Adele. You'd better go defeat Overlord Zenon today. Or else we're going to turn into real monsters!
What kind of mother threatens her own son?
Oh, ho, ho, ho. With this third eye, I can threaten anyone I want and not even care. If you don't like it, change us back.
Don't forget to bring back souvenirs, Adele!
These are the people I'm fighting for?
Yeah.
You better take me to the real Overlord Zenon this time, okay?
Very well. Let me get my bearings. My father resides over there.
Over there, huh? Why do I get the feeling you're just pointing in a random direction?
Oh, ye of little faith. My father and I are bound by strong family ties. When we listen to our hearts, we can feel where each other are.
Listen to your hearts? Okay, fine. Listen, I do trust you.
You are really going to trust me? I am the daughter of Overlord Zenon. I am a demon, and you intend to kill my father. What part of that equation gives you the notion that you can trust me? Are you mocking me?
No, I'm not. It's just that I promised myself that I would trust you. You know how I am with promises.
You are very odd. Humans do not normally trust demons, do they? My textbooks never mention that humans like you exist. Oh? There's a palace over here?
Why do you sound so surprised? This is where you were guiding us to, isn't it?
Oh, yes. Yes, I was. This is my father's palace.
Really? Because it kind of seemed like you were just guiding us randomly for a while. And I expected more from Overlord Zenon's palace than this crumbling building.
What? Are you doubting me already? So, you were just lying before when you said you were going to trust me.
No, that's not it. I don't lie. When I told you I trust you, I meant it. I'll trust you till the end of our union.
Is that so? Trust. It is such a beautiful word. You pathetic fool. I'll show you what happens when you trust demons and enemies.
Yeah. Yeah.